she's in the semifinals with a win today. She